Time is of the essence.
Huh?
The mountain has a voice! How did you...
No, no, doesn't matter. You have done what we... what I failed to do.
You must take the good news to Alya as soon as you can.
I found that dish you wanted.
You're a good man. Much more so than your name would imply.
I'm in your debt.
What is Mordant due?
Mordant dew is the venom those stingers get you with, if you let them too close. You'll find them in Drenchfort. Walk softly, though. Those stings are nasty.
The fire of the mountain flows again.
Yes, freed by my hand. And Karn's.
Karn? That pup? He hasn't a clue.
And yet, the forge burns once more. You know what awaits you, Ryder. To finish this, you must restore the tears.
I'm not your errand boy, Maker.
Aye, but our fates are now yoked. Help us, and we will help you. In the meantime, take this. It might be of use.
I know this pistol. It belongs to my brother, Strife. How came it here?
I cannot say, but there are other goods you may barter for now as well. Restore the tears, then return to me.
You said there were two things that powered your forge, fire and tears.
Yes, fire to wake the earth and tears to calm it. Both gifts of the Stone Father.
And fire will not be enough.
Nay, we require both.
Where might I find the tears of the mountain?
To the west, past the fjord and into the Drenchfort. You will find the tears within. Valis has been busy. There are new items.
Thank you.
Valis will put that to good use. This should go nicely with the others.
Tried to seal in the corruption, but no good came of it.
It's odd how I often find you standing.
Without the Tree of Life, Horseman, I'm trapped here just like you. A fortunate few slipped out before the tree was lost, like Ulthain.
What can you tell me about the Tears of the Mountain?
The Drench Fort lies just beyond this barrier. It was the first thing taken by corruption. We sealed the Stonefather's Tears inside, fearing what would happen if they spread.
If I do as Alia asks, you'll soon find out.
Aye, and the realm will be better for it. Whether pure as rain or black as sin, the tears will end this stalemate.
And who is Ulthain?
He's just another maker. Has a big hammer, is all. When he escaped, I feared to follow. And a good thing, too.
And why is that?
Well, you might still be looking for the cauldron if not for my courage and wit. If you're really going, don't let me stop you. Exploring's a wondrous thing. You never know what you might find. For instance, should a bit of armor turn up, it's likely some misplaced some years back. If you can find it, I'll be in your debt. Rider, I'll rest a bit.
Ugh!
Hmph!